Hey everybody, it's Emma Blue Eyes 10 here with a wee teaser duel videos of how the Blue Eyes Dragons is going on, and so you can see how the deck is now working. So here we go on to duel 1. Now, as you can see there, it's in a reverse mode, so I can't do anything against it, but I'm going up against my good friend Kalo Shade and his Gagagaget deck. And you can see up there, go Pot of Duality first, Real Solemn, Blue Eyes Shining, and Dark Flower Dragon. Added Dark Flare because that was the more logical choice, and summoned Alexandrite just to get a beat stick attack basically. And he decides to drop Trigoria, which is quite a pain in the neck, quite a bit of an ouch really. And I'm sorry the frame rate is quite slow, there's nothing I can do with that, but anyway I take 16 damage from Trigoria and he sets one back row. See there, I've drawn Ancient Rules, which is going to be really pretty cool. So let's go Monster Born and get the tributes going for Dark Flare to get maximum effect with White Stones and Eclipse Wyvern. Now the great thing about Eclipse Wyvern is it can take Blue Eyes Shining Dragon out of the deck so you don't dead draw into it, which is why I've decided to do it that way. Then there we go, a favourite classic card of mine, Ancient Rules, to special summon Blue Eyes. It's like a what the hell moment. And it did quite a bit of damage there, getting rid of the Trigoria as well. And as you can see there, poor Kalo Shade has got a bit of a bad hand and there's nothing he can really do against the deck, but anyway, wait until you see this pretty awesome combo. Go Dark Flare again, send the last couple of Blue Eyes to the graveyard and banish Eclipse Wyvern to get back my Shining, Tribute for Pulsar, Dragon's Mirror for Bolt Ultimate, and for the first time ever for a wee while, Blue Eyes Shining comes out onto the field. How awesome is that? And that gets me game against Kalo Shade, so I'm pretty happy about that. On to game 2, and I'm going up against a Toon deck, and you'll see in a moment, I realise I can actually swap around the viewpoint, so you will get a better view in just a moment. But anyway, he can't do anything his first turn, or he decides to wait and see what I'm doing first turn, probably thinking I'm playing like a meta deck or something, but I set White Stone and just hope for the best. And here we go, we've got Toon Cannon Soldier, and he does a little bit of damage to me, but he could have done more, but he's probably just double checking to see what kind of deck I'm playing, more than likely. Anyway, there goes Dark Flare and White Stone. There you go, there it is, the swap around with the viewpoint. Dark Flare to send White Stones and Blue Eyes to the grave. To maximise their effects, Monster Born for Blue Eyes. Massive amount of damage done right there. And come his turn, he actually does quite a lot of nice, cool removers. Now that he knows that I'm not playing a typical meta deck, I suppose, he decides to go all out as much as possible. So go Tomb World, special summons the monsters, tributes for a Blue Eyes Toon Dragon, which is always awesome. And then he gets another Toon Mermaid to sacrifice for a Toon Summon Skull. Now he enters his battle phase, he's just forgot that, of course, you can't attack on the same turn with the Toons, but that's fine. He realises his mistake there. Now, I have a game-winning card in my hand, as you guys can see, so pretty much that's it for this game. So, not bad. Pretty awesome to see a Toon deck. Haven't seen that for a long time. And here we go into game 3, and this is against Elemental Dragons. Now, I kind of panicked a little bit when I saw that. Of course, I didn't know it because I had gone first, but seeing Elemental Dragons played, I was like, oh no, right, good thing I've got two Effect Veiler in my hand. But Upset Exploder, just in case they did go for, in case he did attack into something really nasty. Because Exploder Dragon's quite good in Elemental Dragons and that. He goes for a Phantom Beast I haven't seen before, but it summons out as many tokens as it can by detaching the XYZ meteor, so I decide to Effect Veil that in fear of a Light and Darkness Dragon. Anyway, I don't have anything else to do but set the White Stone and just hope for the best, as I keep saying. He summons a Phalanx and I realise he's going to try and Synchro Summon, so he detaches, but I play Effect Veil again, and sadly he decides to Rage Quit because there's nothing else. Done. So anyway, that is a glimpse into what the deck is like at the moment, and there will be a deck video of Blue Eyes Dragons coming up soon. I'm pretty happy with how it's going so far. Until then, hope you enjoyed this wee teaser. Take care, and we'll see you guys later. Bye bye!